poor connection.
Sahil, can you come here, please?
Go ahead, yeah.
You want that, a good intro? Good morning, Griffins, and welcome to the 2018 Spring Talent Show.
My name is Eric, I'm the president of SAC, and I'm honored to be your MC for today.
My name is Nancy, and I play the music you hear after lunch, and I'm looking forward to being your favorite MC tonight.
I'm not sure about favorite MC, but what I am sure about is that we have an amazing show planned for you guys today, displaying the incredible talent that Central Hill has to offer, from singing to dancing to spoken word pieces.
Just a reminder, if you do need to leave the show, which why would you want to, please leave in between acts. With that out of the way, our first act is unlike any other. You know him, you love him, they're a staple act in our talent shows.
Please put your hands together for 2KLB performing the last performance.
Yeah.
freshman, I could never.
Yeah, I agree. You should really update your wardrobe there.
Funny how you're giving me advice when you sucked the life out of the stage last time you were on it.
That's crazy!
Even I can't speak for your fashion sense, I can't speak for everyone here when I say you'll love our next act.
Up next, we have Marina and Ray performing to I Feel Like I'm Drowning by
Thank you.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Driving me and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down.
Hurt that I've been through.
can get tough, but you can always express yourself through writing, drawing, and even poetry.
You're right, poetry is a beautiful way to express ourselves, and these next performers have done an exceptional job with writing an original spoken word piece.
Please help me welcome to the stage, Brown Free Cholera and Shruti Kishu.
Us, but how do I know what I'm being protected from if the safety and the comfort of the child we make is the only chance for freedom? Would be nice for
once upon a place I left my mother's arms to keep you safe.
But how am I supposed to grow up when I'm locked in here?
Deep down, I know if I let you go, there's no spell that can bring you back here.
The I love yous are tucked into meals and birthday presents. Hugs only reserved for Diwali celebrations there. I forgot how to greet aunts and uncles because my stomach jumped up to my throat.
The whole ballroom doesn't have to know.
As the clock struck 12,
I told them she just wasn't feeling well.
Before I realized that my ball gown was spinning.
Even though she was just standing, she's just a little sick.
The word anxiety.
Don't say it so loudly.
Is sugar-coated in this family.
These words are not welcome in my kingdom.
And so they live in the abyss between the split in generations.
Split in generations.
Split in generations.
Split in generations.
And I've lived here for years.
Yet I'm not Canadian enough to be considered a Canadian.
I'm Indian enough to be considered an Indian. I'm an outsider in your kingdom.
And I'm not welcome in yours. I left mine with my dreams packed beside the chai that will never taste like home again. She doesn't understand that this magic carpet was the only choice. The hope in this whole new world was the only option when
you complained about giving up bhaktis for blizzards of snow, sacrificing. Hi there, my name is.
They call me immigrant. Terrorists, go back to where you came from, but she just doesn't understand.
Do you say that you are queer here? I know. The frustration of stepping into my glass slippers is a game of trial and error. It will always be too small to squeeze in all the dinner table arguments that come with it. Too large to be searching for your mother's cultural beliefs in it.
It will never fit just right, because how do I take a detour when I was put into a carriage that only goes straight?
This does not end in a happily ever after.
But it will end with a knight.
Or princess
in shining armor, because I've been rubbing this lamp for so long, my wishes are bound to come true. And you won't just sprinkle any more pixie dust, because I've already done that for you. We'll teach your children the languages from the late night conversations I traded for you. We need to remember the siblings I left behind
for you
to become something greater than every university degree that I couldn't pursue.
So how can this end in a happily ever after if we cannot sew the split in generations back together as easily as tore apart? We do not have seen birds and mice to make a new dress from the start, because I'll want her to pray every day.
To understand why I do it in the first place.
To learn to cook rice and curry like I did when I was 9.
I said I'll do it when I'm older, but she doesn't understand why. In this kingdom, when it rains, it pours.
And I remember monsoon season as if it had never left.
And I open up the windows and felt some strings begin to mend, and I pick up my guitar to play her favorite tune.
It's like my grandfather's guitar I grew up listening to.
I want to believe that this does not end in a perfect happily ever after, but mirror, mirror on the wall, maybe we're not so different after all.
Now it's two of us who have sucked the life out of the auditorium. Good job.
That's okay. The next act is going to tear the roof off this place. Get ready for Central Peel's very own hip-hop dance scene.
No, no, no.
Shoebox, Ben Beckers.
Where's my mom?
Welcome, Mars.
show.
I agree. I love being here with
MC for right now. Mankern says how cool of an MC I am and how cool Nithya. Did I write? Nithya, did you edit the script?
Yeah, I just wanted a compliment.
Alright, guys, so let's give it up for my MC partner Nithya one more time. Amazing AV team, everyone in the council, and the advisors without whom this would have been possible.
And lastly, we'd like to give a huge shout out to you guys for being such an energetic bunch.
Thank you, have a great Easter weekend. Thank you guys for coming.